Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
What's that? Something we can agree on.
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
There's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
It's good when I'm in trouble. It's good when I'm in trouble. And it's good enough for me.
The old time religion. The old time religion. The old time religion. It's good enough for me.
It's good when I am dying. It's good when I am dying. It's good when I am dying. And it's good enough for me.
The old time religion. The old time religion. The old time religion. It's good enough for me.
Shit. What in the world is...
Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, no, God damn it!
Attention! Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No, no.
Three. Two. One. Ascension. Ascension.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Best keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner because he is you. Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin, what grace has forgiveness?
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the sodden beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed it. Is it someone new? Someone from the sodden below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
This or turn around.
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Deal to it! Open this door right now!
Idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one.
So that
I need to find a landmark and figure out
what
the hell
set
I
her
am.
Above all other nations.
To Father Franklin, a key of gold so that Eden might have industry that set her above.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength.
A rebel against ignorance.
By the sword
and the scroll.
Thank you. Amen.
No chance, no luck. Only providence.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. So got a girl to find.
Does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only duty.
Saltonstall's all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and fatherland. I hope you'd be against him.
Never hire an artist. My dear fellow, they are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is... The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still unplanted. All work which should have been done months ago.
Uh-huh.
Do you know... know what he told me? He said that he was tired. That the work had taken much from him. I said, good God, man, don't tell me about details, just get it done.
Mm-hmm.
Vox populi this, vox populi that. Now, what does vox populi even mean, for heaven's sake?
It's Latin. It means...
Latin.
Citizen, you're looking fit.
After the victory at Wounded Knee, the Angel Columbia did present herself to Father Comstock and show him a vision of the future.
Sorry, pal. You gotta wait like all the rest.
The lamb that is the future of our city. For the prophet has said that she in the tower will lead the son of below into righteousness.
All clear. Good luck at the raffle, folks.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
Sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll, if you get my meaning.
Cloudy skies, warm temperatures,
hello,
and light variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And back to the music.
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Don't.
turn into some faint and radical on me, John. I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi. Now, do I?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt. Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. And Tess. What the?
That's where all the immigrants used to be.
Now, would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a woman...
Hello there, friend.
Well, friends, I am here today to tell...
You gonna let me through here, pal?
Street's closed for your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there.
There's enough TNT back there.
Talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Bateman. Amongst you has tasted the fine gift of the finger. One swing and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your finger. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet and praise be to our fair city. If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers now, would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir. No,
young
man.
Sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes?
Left.
never befoul your stalls with filth. Icarus Mechanical, good enough for Columbia's finest, good enough for you. Developed by Fink Industries for our troops, now available to all citizens of Columbia. Icarus Mechanical, the automatic stallion.
One yet?
Oh my, no.
I have.
Liar.
Honest. Nearly blew the windows out of my house.
The advances in
hot
science.
Hot dogs. Alexander hot dogs. Columbia's finest. Worth every cent.
Hear your voice from the past in the present. Say something, Sonny.
What's a voxophone? What's a voxophone?
Exactly that! A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Have you sampled any of the new vigorous yet?
Looking to do your part for Columbia? Show your skill by hunting down Daisy Fink. And the vile members of the Vox Populi. Shoot the targets, earn the points, win the prize. Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. All those Vox are quaking in their boots. Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. Well done, sir. Well done, sir. There she is, Daisy Fitzroy. Columbia is around for one more match. A fine show. A fine show. A magnificent display of marksmanship. The Vox defeated.
There's one.
Daisy Fitzroy slain.
Quiet.
You, sir, shall be richly rewarded.
Right there.
He's the amazing handyman. Only in our fair city will you see such amazing feats of technological prowess. Come on down and see the amazing handyman. Is he man? Is he machine?
Have you ever seen anything like it?
Looks so sad.
Sad? You're that strong. What's there to be sad about it?
Four flavors. That many?
Howdy, sailor. What port do you call home? Any port in a storm?
You got me.
I have a weakness for this ice cream business.
Ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse?
You're one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Hmm.
could lift that entire booth over his head.
Strength isn't everything.
Oh, what do you know?
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries. Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the raffle awaits. Don't know why.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Huh. Tails.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
My, my, my. Is it that time of year already? Has the day come so soon?
Never, that top never
lies. You know, it seems like the sky. Today I was looking at my own awful set to my
lost.
He looks just fine to me.
Mary, you are a living, walking scandal.
You want me to talk to all right.
I hear the Father Franklin machines will be taking in new stock soon.
My role model?
Or Lady Comstock, of course.
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
Madame Lutece, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
What the...
Son, this street is closed. Best be getting to the raft. You wouldn't want to miss out.
Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Sometimes I live in the country. Sometimes I live in town.
see about
jump
that.
Jump in the river and drown.
You've always got a feeling.
Now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Hey, mister! Mister!
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77? That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
Over here! He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
First down!
Please don't do this.
It was me. It was all me. Please. Please. No. Please, what are you doing?
Come on. Are you going to throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
Margo, please. I'm the one you want.
Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that.
Goodness.
Time's a-wasting, my boy.
Wait. It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
The false shepherd!
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock!
He's here.
Show them what we got planned, boys!
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold.
Get it over with!
getting hot. What's going on? Bigger. This kiss. Well, you only live once. Sample.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
Thank you.
handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death. Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Damn hook must be magnetized.
Yeah.
not the answer. As much as I support her cause, evil blood would not be shed.
You expect me to ignore the road. It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion.
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police, we're in need of your assistance.